What's up, guys? It's NCR here. So I'm gonna do this whole spiel for the third fucking time, and hopefully I get it. But welcome to a different section of my room. This is the shit I hide from you guys. Like, you know, this shit up here, up there, and over here. Don't mind this. This is an upcoming video that you'll guys see shortly. Not really shortly, but shortly, in about 6 to 39 days, I think. Yeah. So, that's that. So, the song we're about to listen to is called Sweet Melodies. And this is a beat song, but it's a good song. Like, I would drive to this thing. Like, drive. Like, in my car, blasting this song. Or in my car, with headphones on, driving, like, no tomorrow. And I would not give two flying fucks who says anything else. Because this song is a driver's song. The beat is fucking insane. And also, car guys, listen to this song. If you run out of any other car playlists, do it. You will not regret this beat. I will guarantee it. So 3, 2, 1. It sounds like something you'd roll up into a car meet with. He made me feel like a woman. We were young and silly fools. Anyway, he was in the bed, full of songs about me. I wasn't crazy about the words, but the melodies were sweet. When someone like do 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 So, yeah, at the ending, I'm gonna have to get rid of that, but, damn. So, that was Sweet Melodies. Like, comment, and subscribe, because this, I guarantee, will be the next thing I hear bumping out of car meet. Because the beat of this is immense. It's like fucking Kid Ink fucking switching lanes, like that song type of beat. So yeah. That's like you going down the fucking highway doing about buck 80 and not giving two fucks. And yeah. That's street racing quality right there. That beat right there. So, NCR out. Like, comment, and subscribe. Leave some comments if y'all want to. And yeah, NCR out. Peace!